Are you looking for a way to display the most recent post in a specific category on your WordPress website? Well, keep watching because I'll show you exactly how you can do that. By default, you can already add your categories to your menu item or a list of all your categories on your sidebar area, and I'll quickly show you how to do that. From the dashboard, head over to Appearance, Menus area, and you want to make sure that you're on your main menu that you're working on. We'll scroll down. We're looking for our categories area. From here, choose the categories that you want to add to your menu and select them. Down here, let's click Add to Menu. And now you see them here. You see that it's even that category. And we can expand this. And from here, you can change the navigation label and what it will say up on your menu. When you have everything on your menu that you want, click Save Menu. Now, when you go to your website, you see the new category menu items. Now, if you want to only show specific most recent posts, then we'll need to do something a little bit different. So let's head back over to our WordPress dashboard. And we need to go to our plugins, add new. We're looking for recent posts widget extended plugin. This is the one we want. So let's go ahead and install that. And once it's installed, let's go ahead and activate it. Now that it's activated, we'll head back over to our widgets area. Let's remove the old categories widget. And we're looking for the recent posts extended. I'm going to left click, drag this up to my sidebar. I'm going to make my screen a little smaller so you can see all of the items. From here, you can do the most recent posts. You can fill all of this out and you want to click on posts. There are different ways that you can order by. And here's the limit by category. So these are the categories that you want to limit it to. There's the category we've been working with. And now we can click Save. Now we'll head over to our site to see what it looks like. And you see there are the most recent 5 in the edge case category. And now I have the most recent posts for my website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.